Hey, YouTube, it's Mitch at iPhoneCaptain.com. Boy, we've got a good video for you guys today. We're going to be checking out some of the ways that you can turn off settings in order to prevent Apple from tracking you. Let's check it out. The first thing you want to do is you want to go into settings, and all the way at the top up here, we're going to scroll down where you see home screen, okay? Now, the new search feature on your phone, if you want to disable it, is right there at the bottom. You see I have that toggle turned off. Now I'm going to turn it off. Now the search button is gone on my phone. You see it's no longer there. If I go back in here, go to home screen, turn it on, it's back. So that's, I just want to show you that little tip right quick. That ain't got nothing with Apple tracking you. But to get to that, go down to where it says privacy and settings, all the way right there at the bottom of my screen. Right up there at the top, I'm going to show you one that probably not many of you guys knew about. Go up here and tap location services and scroll all the way to the bottom. Down here where it says system services, right here are all the different applications, different things in here that you can turn on and off if you don't want to have it active. Such as right here where it says product improvement, we're going to turn every single one of those off. Gone. Now, scroll back to the top, go back out one time, and right here, if you need to disable something here or there's a particular app that keeps bugging you, such as Google right here, I'm allowing it to track. Never. You see that? You might want to turn that off if you don't want Google to track you. Now, go back out one time under privacy and settings and tap where it says tracking. Okay. Right up there at the top, allow apps to request to track, disable. Now, it says right here, allow apps to continue or allow apps to stop. We want them to stop tracking. So we're going to disable that. That turns them all off, which is great. Now, go back out one more time, go up back to settings, go back to privacy and security, and once more, let's go up here where it says tracking. No, I'm sorry, go back out and go back to privacy and security, go down to where it says analytics and improvements. Now, you're going to probably have that toggle on at the top up there. It says share iPhone analytics. You need to disable everything on this page here. This sends analytics to developers, any kind of thing in here that they keep track of, Siri, all of that. How many times you activate Siri, they track all that. Turn it all off just simply by turning off that toggle at the top. Come back out to where it says Apple advertising. You're going to disable where it says personal ads right here. Turn those off. Personal ads will limit Apple's ability to deliver relevant ads to you, but it reduces the number of ads you receive. So this will help prevent how many ads you see also. Now, that's been several different little tips I've showed you there on how to prevent Apple from tracking you. One more before you go. At the top up here, tap your name. When that comes up, you want to tap name, numbers, and email. Now, you may be asked right here, I'm sorry, password and security. Tap password and security. You may be asked to put in your iCloud password right here. Once you get in there, then you can disable some things in there, you see. I'm not going to type that in and all that, but that's a few ways that you can prevent Apple from tracking you guys, at least five I know. Hope you found it helpful. Hit that subscribe button and keep coming back.